Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I hope all of you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I'm also well. Welcome to our online platform of NIVS Homeschool. Dear students, here I'm Muhammad Farooq Hussain, assistant teacher of National Ideal English Version School. Now I'm going to conduct an agricultural studies class for the students of class 8. Dear students, our today's topic is assignment 2 discussion. Okay? I will just show you the guideline how to write the answer. Okay? Dear students, let's come to the board and know about the assignment 2. It's assignment 2, class 8, agricultural studies. Unit title of the lesson, chapter 2, agricultural technology. Dear students, that means before writing the answers, you will have to read or have a strong study from chapter 2, lesson 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lesson 1 is about application of urea supergranules in rice cultivation. Number 8, lesson 2, cattle fattening. Lesson 3, crop diseases and their control. Lesson 4, management of dead animals, birds and fish. Lesson 5, diversification of field crops. Lesson 6, use of diversification of field crops. Lesson 7, concept of crop rotation. Lesson 8, utilization of crop rotation. Okay, dismiss. These are about the lessons and your assignment or assigned task. You have to read it carefully, because on the basis of these writings you have to complete your assignment. When Pallab went to his maternal uncle's house, he spent good times with his cousins. With the help of those cousins, Pallab's maternal uncle cultivated vegetables at his house yard. From there, he picked up tomatoes, eggplants, potatoes, data, and introduced Pallab to the fresh vegetables. Listeners, this data means data vegetable, okay? But Pallab noticed brownish and black spot on the leaves of the vegetables garden. An eggplant tree were fallen and the leaves of potato tree were scalded. Scalded means to become creased, okay? Scorched means to become creased, okay? How can Pallab solve these problems? By answering the following questions. Here you can find 4 questions. Why do the leaves of tree scald? Okay? You have to write the reasons from chapter 2 by reading it, that how or what is the reason behind the leaves of the trees scorched. Okay? Then in the textbook you will get it. Then number 2, why do the tree saplings fall down? Here you may see that a tree was fall down. Okay? So you have to write the reasons behind this fall down. Okay? Number 3, what is the damage to the tree with the brownish and black spots on the leaves? Okay? You have to write it, the reason. Okay? Then number 4, how to prevent plant diseases from such kind of situations. That means here you may see some problems. That means number 1, brownish black spots, then tree fall down, eggplant fall down, and the leaves of the potato are scorched. So in number 4 you have to write how to prevent all these 3 diseases or all these 3 worst situations from trees. Dear students, you will get all the 4 answers on chapter 2, and I have already discussed on this regarding this problem at your classes. So I hope it would be very much easy to you to answer it. And instruction and assignment criteria are all the same as assignment one. So you all should be alert in writing the answer. And before writing the answer, I will request you to read the chapter 2 more than 2 times. And if you read that chapter 2 2 times and watch the YouTube videos, then to write these questions would be very much easier to you. Okay? And this assignment's submission date is 17/6/2021. Dear friends, this is end of the today's discussion. I hope you all got understand today's class and you would be able to complete the assignment easily. Okay? Assalamualaikum warahmatullah.